Hey YouTube, y'all already know who it is. It's your girl Asia Shania, and I'm back with another video. So yeah, before y'all go any farther, I'm gonna need for y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button down below and the like button, and I really appreciate everybody that supports me, because y'all already know how it's gonna be. We're going straight to the top and we not gonna never stop. But yeah, let's get into the video. But today's video. The video that I'm bringing to y'all is going to be my purse collection. I had way more purses than these, but they got messed up, so I was just like, forget them. I threw them away. But I got some more purses coming soon. Y'all know I used to buy purses so much. Like, that's what I just went into a daze about. Like, I really used to buy so many purses. Excuse me, but I'm about to get right back into that. Like, I'm about to start buying purses again. But yeah, so let's get into wigs. Okay, so my first purse is I don't have all my purses. Hold up. My first purse is this Steve Man. Oh, this go good with my little outfit. Okay, but excuse me then. But my first purse is just this Steve Madden purse. And it's like a book bag though. But it's really, 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 really pretty. Like, I really like it though, for real. Like, when my brother, when he got out of basic training, he bought this for me. I really appreciate him for that, because it's really pretty. And shoot, it just got this one pocket up here. Then it's spacious inside, but yeah, it's spacious inside. Yep. And then next was, hold up, y'all. Let me zip it up. Like, I ain't got none of this stuff ready. But I got this pink little purse or whatever. It's just like a medium sized purse. And I got it from Forever 21, but I'm gonna go ahead and spit it to you right quick. What I don't like about the purse, like, it got dirty so easily. Like, it, like, y'all know how, like, the dye from your pants used to get on your shoes? It got on this purse, but the purse is spacious inside. Like, when I wanted to, like, sneak snacks and stuff into class and stuff, I wore this back. Yep, y'all, man, and that one too. This one helped with the snacks too. So, hold up. Get my thumbnail. Or maybe I should do it like this. Like this. Like. We gon' see. Then next, I got this black one. It's a Rampage one. And it got like this little bow up there. It's like the perfect size purse. Like, it's not too much and it's not too little. So, I mess with it. And it's black. Like, you can't go wrong. Like, everything go with black. You feel me? Black. Black just like having your cousin back. Alright, let me stop. Hold up. This might make the thumbnail better. This might be too much black for the kid. Y'all got a lot going on, as y'all can see. Next is this little, like, Nueve. No, not. Y'all know it's that pink brown color. This is so pretty. When my brother got from basic training, he bought this one for me too. So, like, mad love and respect for the kid, you feel me? And this one just like a chill little side bag, you feel what I'm saying? Not too much, not too little, you feel me? Then this next one, it's a DKNY. Oh my god, y'all, I had this purse for so long and I ain't wore it in I don't know how long. But this is like a nice size too, because it's like, for some reason, I don't like big, really big purses. As y'all can tell, like, this stuff is not really, really big. So, and it's black. Like, I love black. And then I got this one right here. This is the one I'm currently trying to use. And it's a pineapple one. My mommy bought it for me. And it's Madden Girl. One thing about this one though, when I say it's small, it is small. Like I can barely, I have to put my phone in sideways and it's bulky for me to put my phone in it. Like it's a pretty small one. But let me go find that other person that I was talking about, y'all, cause what's tea? Okay, cuz when I found it, and it's this black BB baby, whatever you wanna call it, wristlet. And y'all know I love my black. You can slide your little hand through there. You can be holding it like this. Yeah. So you don't lose it. But I like it because it's like handy. You know, let's say you're going to the club, or let's say you're going to, well, I don't know if I would wear this to the club, but y'all know what I mean. Like when you got, you don't want nothing too big and too bulky to what you got going on. You want something you can slide in or slide out. You feel what I'm saying? And if anybody trying to slide it, then you know what's going on. You feel what I'm saying? I like it. And my brother bought this too. So shout out to my brother. Shout out to the bro, my one and only big brother. But yeah. Y'all, that's, I'm really trying to find this thumbnail, like. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And we're going to continue. Y'all, I keep on jumping the gun. We're gonna always be grateful. And we're going to keep God first. All 2K18 and so on. And I'm gone.